Hey, it's me again, making another video. So this time I'm gonna talk about five reasons why I love the Jonas Brothers. And the first one is their passion to music, which I made another video that talked about how we kind of share that, because I love to sing and I love to write songs. And they do too. And so I think that'd be an awesome thing to meet someone who has that same passion but is living their dream out. And I think that'd be really cool to talk to them about.
So that's me. And if I could go back and tell 12, 13-year-old Kelsea that on a Thursday night at this new beautiful venue in Nashville, freaking Tennessee, that I would be able to stand on this stage and not only sing some songs of my own that people might know, but open up for the Jonas Brothers. I wouldn't have believed me, y'all. And judging by the fact that you're here and you're standing up and you're early and you have t-shirts and signs and hoodies and I see ball caps, I see signs all the way up top. Yeah. Judging by all of these things, I'm assuming you feel the same way about the Jonas Brothers that I do. Which means that a lot of us probably grew up on a lot of the same music. And we're lucky because we got the good stuff, y'all. We got the good stuff. Some of it sounded like...
So he won't see that I want and I need everything that we should be. I bet she's beautiful, that girl he talks about, and she's got everything that I have to live without. He's the reason for the teardrops on my guitar, the only thing that keeps me wishing on. He's the song in the car I keep singing, don't know why I do.
We also got songs that sounded like they were written for crowds this size to sing together as loud as they can. Those sound like.
I spread my wings and I learn how to fly. I'll do what it takes till I touch the sky. I take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away. Yeah. Out of the darkness and into the sun, but I. Take a chance, make a change, and break away. Break away.
What about this one?
And they say she's unlucky, she's a star, but she cries in her lonely heart, thinking if there's nothing missing in my life, then why do these tears come at night? Hey, homecoming queen, why do you lie when somebody's late? Where do you hide? Do people assume you're always alright and so good at smiling most of your life? Look damn good in the dress, sipping up a mess, dancing with your best football. Does it get hard to have to play the part? Nobody's feeling sorry for you. But what if I told you the world wouldn't end if you started showing what's under your skin? What if you let them all in on the line, that even the homecoming queen cried? Still walking on eggshells, and that curtain's closed. Did your daddy teach you how to act tough? Oh boy, like your mama sleeping under the rug. Look damn good in the dress, zipping up the mess, dancing with your best foot forward. Did you want the crown that doesn't weigh you down? Nobody's feeling sorry. What if I told you the world wouldn't end if you started showing what's under your skin? Yeah. What if you let them all in on the line, even the homecoming queen cries? Yeah, what if I told you the sky wouldn't fall if you lost your composure, said to hell with it all? Not everything pretty sparkles and shines, and even the homecoming queen cries. Hey, homecoming queen, with tears in your eyes, the song that I told you, it'll all be alright.